Aspirin is a medication used to reduce pain, fever, or inflammation. Is aspirin safe for children? Aspirin has been linked with Reye syndrome, so use caution when giving aspirin to children or teenagers for fever and pain. Though aspirin is approved for use in children older than age 3, children and teenagers recovering from chickenpox or flu-like symptoms should never take aspirin. What is Reye syndrome? Reye syndrome is a rare but serious condition that causes swelling in the liver and brain.